Even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.
Sir, flex, I do work. Work six, I'm like Mike. He's out of sight. Whoa, you got me pipe. You man like I. Six out the spot.
Into the night.
Yeah, I'm shaking the drop. I'm still up on top.
Day in my life as a florist. I let some sunshine in, made my bed. This is Pumpkin's favorite part of the day. Look at him, he's adorable. Then I started getting ready for work. I'm being kind of lazy today and just wearing like a t-shirt and biker shorts, such a go-to outfit. There's Toby in the corner. After this, I headed out and went to my first stop, which was my supplier for all pink flowers. Had to stop at Starbucks. Those little challenges that they do, you know, they're like, get two lattes. Those get me every time. Then I was back to my studio to start prepping all the flowers that I got. Look at these pink anthurium. I got these directly from Hawaii. I think they're so cute and fun. I ended up doing two buckets because they were crowded, but I just love them. And then I made a couple of these all pink arrangements. I already posted the design video if you want to go watch it. And I did some bud vases to match. While waiting for all these to get picked up, I worked on proposals and emails. And then it was time to clean up shop and head out. It's Friday and I have plans tonight. So it was time to close up the shop for the weekend, make sure everything's off, and head back to my apartment. This is my twin sister. I was meeting up with her for some drinks and a night on the town. We just wanted to have a chill night, but turns out there was literally a rock concert going on where we are, like, literally. So our chill night turned into a party night, and we ended up meeting up with some more friends and clubbing and getting pizza at like 3 a.m. It was so fun, but unexpected. Now I'm just gonna hang out with my cats. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!
I'd rather not kill the keep it with me. I feel kinda free. We're still the kids we used to be.
Oh, that love.